I'll show you how we can add breakpoints in our code. Go ahead and click on this green bug icon to attach the debugger. We'll go to the settings menu. In the settings activity, I'm going to add two breakpoints in the onPreferenceChange method. I'm going to add a breakpoint at line 59 in the case of a list preference when it's about to set the summary. I'm also going to add a breakpoint at line 63 when it's not a list preference and it sets the summary. Let's go into the app to try it out. Tap on the location and change the postal code. If you hit OK, then it triggers a breakpoint to stop at right here. These are the values of the variables at this time, and we see the new postal code here. You can step over or into the method for more details. Or you can hit play to continue or stop to stop the debugger. Let's hit play to continue. And then we see that the UI has been updated so that the preference summary is the new postal code. Let's try it for temperature units. We tap here and then select Imperial. It triggers this breakpoint in the list preference case. We hit play to continue, and then we see that Imperial is now the preference summary.